Landlords have been turning rental properties into furnished holiday lettings to avail of generous tax breaks. This has distorted the rental market. Today, the Chancellor announced that the furnished holiday letting regime will be abolished. Capital gains tax on residential property sales is charged at 28%. This high rate means that landlords have been delaying sales of property. Today, the rate has been reduced to 24% to stimulate activity in the property market.